You will not be disappointed. You're going to see plenty of King Shark. And I think the nice thing about him is our characters are never one-dimensional. They never stay in one place. They always evolve and they always grow. And I think we're going to get to see a side of King Shark this season that we haven't really seen before. He's going to be more the family man who has to get a job. He becomes the IT guy in the Legion of Doom. So I think it's fun to explore new sides of the characters in each season.